Hey, this is Tom Vecchio, and I'm here at the NHL Going All In for Tuesday, April 26th. We have a loaded 13-game slate, so let's jump in. Starting off, the New York Rangers, they are hosting the Carolina Hurricanes, and this is an important matchup when it comes to determining the Metro Division winner. If the Canes are able to come away with the win, they will win that title. Both teams are rolling on offense right now. We see the Rangers scoring 3 goals or more in 4 out of their past 5 games, while the Canes have scored 3 goals or more in 5 straight games. For the Rangers, both Mika Zibanejad and Chris Kreider have active 4-game point streaks and will look to extend those if they want a shot at winning this game and, of course, the Metro Division title overall. For the Canes, Seth Jarvis has 10 points in his last 10 games, has been a nice boost on offense for them, and has an active 3-game goal streak. Next up, a huge game when it comes to the Western Conference wildcard race as the Vegas Golden Knights are taking on the Dallas Stars. Right now, the Dallas Stars have a 3-point lead for the second wildcard spot in the Western Conference, which could give us a clear playoff-type environment. Joe Pavelski has 2 goals in the 2 games against the Vegas Golden Knights this season and will certainly look to add one more and secure the Dallas Stars Western Conference wildcard spot. For the Vegas Golden Knights, they desperately need Jack Eichel to step up his offense. He has a single point over the last 5 games. They're going to need him to get going if they want a shot at the wildcard. Finally, we have the Blues taking on the Avalanche, a matchup of 2 teams that have both clinched spots in the Western Conference and 2 teams playing for different things. The Avs have the top spot overall in the Western Conference, but they've lost 4 straight games and will look to return to form as this season ends, while the Blues, they're jockeying for position with the Minnesota Wild, tied in points with them, so this is an important game for them as well. Cale Makar has 10 points over his last 11 games, continuing his push for the Norris Trophy. And Rob Thomas for the Blues is in the midst of a breakout season, has 17 points over his last 10 games, and has set a career high in goals, points, and assists this season. All right, so that does it for NHL Going All In. We'll be back on Thursday with more NHL games and more breakdowns.